The woman described making a fire, putting wood on it, and burning the paintings. Forensic samples taken of the charred remains included canvas, wood, staples, and paints. Experts found substances specifically found in paintings, including lead, zinc, and azurite. Wood likely came from the frames of paintings, while the paintings themselves were reduced to burnt canvas. The stolen artworks are estimated to value tens of millions of dollars if sold at auction.